was in between recording and in between relationships, and a friend of mine looked at me and said, "What are you gonna do with that free spirit of yours?" And it kind of sparked the whole idea of what it was like to be kind of floating around and being just that, a free spirit.
But we both know who she meant. Think she found her one and only.